Hello, welcome. This is a playthrough of the Technospire game. It was created for a Game Jam RPG Mania 2. Let's get right to it. I'll start a new game. So first off, we need to take the umbrella that's lying here. Then we use the umbrella on the water. This allows us to get to the lobby. Then we push the button and we take the ticket. Then we use the key card on the panel by the elevator, which brings us to the first cutscene. And just a short animation. Okay, first things that we want to do here is open this brick. We take both the brick and this power core. When we head back into this alleyway, we use the power core on the robot and we use the robot. And we have a whole bunch of backstory that I'm just skipping right now. It gives us a jewel, which we'll use later on. First we're going downstairs. We open the chest and we take the gold. Then we head upstairs and we go to the merchant on the left. We use the gold coins, that gives us a key card, and we use the jewel that gives us this magic staff. Okay, then the next room, upper left, we take the knife on the ground and we take the throwing star, and then we use the throwing star on the cage and we take another key card. Okay, then we go to the next room, that's the cliff. Here we use the red magic. Then we cross over to the fountain. Here we use the brick on the top of the fountain to block the water and we take another key card. Okay, then we head back. We head to the next room. We head to the dining. We use the knife on the table. Open the dish and take the last key card. Yeah, that's it. We use all the keys on the boss door. Okay, now we go to the boss battle. Okay, first off we use the umbrella on the stone here, we cast the green magic, now we use the blue magic, and now we use the throwing star on the boss. Okay, we take the car keys, and now we use car keys on the car. And that's it! I hope this video will help you if you are stuck, or if you just wanted to see what the game is all about. Well,